All right, Roger, thank you. Our top story tonight, an officer-involved shooting in Rumford. And we are learning more about the woman's state of mind who the police officer shot earlier this evening. WMTW News 8's Shernay Williams is live in Rumford with the latest. Shernay.
Steve, police are investigating whether that woman was suicidal. But now I want you to take a look behind me. You can see still an active scene several hours after this incident. Investigators still combing the area for evidence and trying to figure out why this happened. Meanwhile, neighbors are trying to make sense of it all.
First, when I heard the shots, I didn't know what it was.
Police say those shots were fired by a Rumford police officer taking down a woman armed with a knife. Melanie Babb lives nearby.
I heard two gunshots, and I looked out my living room window, and I could see a cop across the field with his gun drawn.
Rumford police were called to 77 Maine Avenue just before 5 tonight by a crisis worker who feared the woman might be suicidal.
When the officers got here, they were confronted by the person who had a knife.
The woman, who has not been identified, is in stable condition at the Rumford Community Hospital. Police Chief Stacy Carter says incidents like this are never easy for officers.
It's troubling for anybody to go through a situation like that. I think the officer is handling it the best that he can for the circumstances.
Although the area is usually quiet, Babb says she knows her neighborhood isn't immune to violence.
You see this everywhere, you know, even in places that you least expect, you know, sometimes that does happen. You hope it never happens, but sometimes it does.
And as a standard in an officer-involved shooting, the officer has been placed on administrative leave as the Attorney General investigates. Live in Rumford, Shernay Williams, WMTW News 8.